the difference between franchising and licensing. And most likely franchising is this thing that you hear about like with Subway, where someone owns a local chapter of Subway and that's their franchise in the Subway overall scheme. And that is part of what I am talking about. So let's talk a little bit about a license first.